On the eve of college basketball's March Madness, the high school version was hitting DEFCON 5 for one area team, the Redland Boys. Taking on Lower Merion, this one got wild in the fourth quarter. Redland down by two with 2 minutes to go. Mike Zangari gets it in the post for the Patriots and puts it in, and the score's tied up. Next possession, Lower Merion with the ball. First shot, no good. But Eric Mays grabs the rebound, scores, giving them the lead. The Patriots answer right back. Senior Steve Zach inside. The drop step missed, but he tips it in. A tie game once again. Then with seconds to go, Nick Diller hits two clutch free throws to ice the game for Redland. The Patriots keep their season alive 40-38. Next up for them, the state quarterfinals.